In Wilkes-Barre, you're questioning two people in connection with a shooting that left two young women injured on February 12th on South Main Street. There were five people inside the car when two victims, aged 19 and 20, were both shot in the back. Police tell Eyewitness News that they're not calling the two who were taken in for questioning the shooter or shooters. However, they could have information that may lead to a suspect. They were taken into custody in Moosic earlier this evening.